चान्ये चा पिला तुका तिंगो पाटू रावणान सीतेक वेला दाखय वाटू ओसय ओसय कम मार्च माय पटर्नल ग्रँडफादर हुज नो मोर विथ अस यूज्ड टू मेक मी सिट ऑन हिज लॅप अँड टीच मी द शिगमो सॉन्ग्स फॉलोड बाय नरेशन ऑफ असोसिएटेड स्टोरीज फोक सॉन्ग्स डान्सेस mythological stories, tales of local warriors and heroes which have been passed on from one generation to the other makes Shigmo a real indigenous festival deeply rooted in Goan soil. Shigmo, or formerly Shigmotsav, is actually a spring festival, the festival which is celebrated almost for a period of 14 days in the month of Falgun as per the Hindu calendar, which is generally in the month of March. However, the exact dates depend on the position of the moon each year. The festivities, they say, commenced as a method of welcoming the warriors who came back the villages after fighting on battlefields. Significance of Shigmo also lies in marking the end of winter, harvest season and embracing the spring. Every village in Goa has a distinctive method of celebrating this essentially village festival, but the structure by and large remains the same. The festival begins with the Naman, or invocation to folk deities at the sacred square or stage in the village called the Mand. Sounds of indigenous instruments like Dhor, Tashe, Ghumart, Shamir resonate across villages. The atmosphere is nothing less than charged. Music, dance and happiness are in the air. City dwellers make it a point to rush to their native places to stay connected with their roots. During Shigmo, different village groups, Mer, perform music and dance by going from door to door across the village. The community cooks and serves these groups food. There are many dance forms: Tonyamer, Targadi, Gof, Chaurang, Talo, Vor, Aarti, and so on performed by the groups. Dance and music performances are maintained as inseparable part of the religious rituals of Shigmo festival. This has helped the preservation of various folk performing arts in the authentic style. The Shigmo music and dance performances were restricted to male members of the villages all these years. The scene is slowly changing, with many younger generation women showing great enthusiasm in actively taking part in the festivities. Over the years, Shigmo festival has managed to retain a strong rooted village identity, an expression of unfettered celebration free from external diktat. Holi or Rang Panchami, or the festival of colors, is also a part of Shigmo festival in Goa. Young and old gather together and spread happiness by smearing each other with colors. They say the greatness of any culture can be found in its festivals. If one makes a little effort to dig into the meaning of the songs sung during the Shigmo festival, one can find a treasure trove of stories related to the rich legacy of the state.